were pushed aside. And then this mass came in and listened to him. He was already a big star.
But I never even realized he played piano. He's never said a word.
My love of music started very young. And I remember being bowled over by the magic of the lights in the theater. And that was very exciting to me.
The neon glamour of Montreal in the 40s proved irresistible to a teenager already in love with the city's joie de vivre.